Dear friends, we'll begin with the program. I request our Guruji and the dignitaries to come and light the lamp, and we'll start the program. Thank you.
भक्तजनार्दिघन्तुः पितृत्वमन्येष्य विचार्यदूर्णम् स्तम्भेवतारघ लक्ष्मीन्द्रसिंहं शरणं प्रपद्ये लक्ष्मीन्द्रसिंहं लक्ष्मीन्द्रसिंहं शरणं प्रपद्ये लक्ष्मी रङ्गनाथ कृपापात्रं लक्ष्मी ललित विग्रहं कृतकृत्यं दयापूर्णं पार्थसारथिं पार्थसारथिम् आश्रय पार्थसारथिम् आश्रय श्रीरङ्गराजं भजे श्रीरङ्गराजं भजे के श्रीरङ्गराजं भजे श्रीरङ्गराजं भजे सन्ततमहं भक्तसुलभं शेषशयनं तमिह श्रीरङ्गराजं भजे सन्ततमहं भक्तसुलभं शेषशयनं तमिह श्रीरङ्गराजं भजे सन्ततमहं परमभक्तसुलभम् अनन्तशेषशयनं तमिह श्रीरङ्गराजं भजे सन्ततमहं परम పరమ భక్త సులభం అనంత శేష శయనం తమిహ శ్రీరంగరంభే దేవి తంద్రుపేంద్ర మహనీయ గుణశీల దేవి తంద్రుపేంద్ర మహనీయ గుణశీలం చరణగత త్రణ దీక్ష దురీణు దేవి తంద్రుపేంద్ర మహనీయ గుణశీలం చరణగత త్రణ దీక్ష దురీణు పాపిత సురముని గణ భక్త పరిపాలం భయంకర విజంగ మాతంగ కులకాలం శ్రీరంగరాజం భజే కనకమయ రత్నధృత పాదుక పదకళిత గంభీర నీలగిరి శోభం సుశోభం కనకమయ రత్నధృత పాదుక పదకళి గంభీర నీలగిరి శోభం సుశోభం కామా మద కలి కలి కంఠిత గండ ప్రదాభం కామాధిపయ ప్రతిత మూఢ మద కలి కలుష కంఠిత గండ ప్రదాభం భక్తంగ్రి రేణు ముని బగుళ భూషణ యోగి బాహకుల శ్రేష్ట సల్లభు సత్య పరమ జనయన ప్రముఖ ముక్తిద ప్రణవాది అర్థ ప్రకాశ స్వరూపం శ్రీరంగరాజం భజే శ్రీరంగరాజం భజే రేణు ముని బగుళ భూజనయో వివాహకుల శ్రేష్ట సల్లభు సత్య పరమ జనయన ప్రముఖ ముక్తిదర్ ప్రణవాది అర్థ ప్రకాశ స్వరూపం శ్రీరంగరాజం భజే శ్రీరంగరాజం భజే శ్రీరంగరాజం భజే ఆల్మైటీ గాడ్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ ఇన్ఫైనైట్ కంపాషన్ బెస్టౌస్ ఆన్ అస్ బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ ఇన్ ప్లెంటీ ద లార్డ్ makes three attempts with a single-minded sankalpa, with a single-minded desire of uplifting the entire creation. The Lord, first when He creates, out of great compassion He gives us the Veda. Sakshan Narayano Devaha Kritva Martyamayim Tanum మగ్నాన్ ఉద్ధరతే లోకాన్ కారుణ్యాత్ శాస్త్రపాణిన ఇట్ ఇస్ సెడ్ హీ బేసికలీ గివ్స్ అస్ ద శాస్త్ర ద వేదాస్ వాట్ ఆర్ ద వేదాస్ వాట్ ఆర్ ద శాస్త్రాస్ దే ఆర్ ద బేసిక్ మాన్యువల్ ఫర్ లివింగ్ డ్యూరింగ్ ద ప్రళయ ఇట్ ఇస్ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ సెడ్ ఇన్ అవర్ పురాణాస్ దట్ వీ లై ఇన్ హిస్ బెలి కరారవిందేన పదారవిందం ముఖారవిందే వినివేశయంతం వటస్య పత్రస్య పుటేశయానం బాలం ముకుందం మనసా స్మరామి అండ్ వెన్ ద టైమ్ కమ్స్ వెన్ హీ నీడ్స్ టు క్రియేట్ ద లార్డ్ క్రియేట్స్ అస్ బేస్డ్ ఆన్ అవర్ కర్మాస్ బేసికలీ ద బాడీ ఇస్ వాట్ వి గెట్ చాతుర్వర్ణ్యం మయాశ్రుష్ట గుణకర్మ విభాగశ ఇస్ వాట్ ఇస్ టోల్డ్ ఇన్ ద భగవద్గీత And every body what he gives is based on our karmas, like how an entrepreneur staffs his organization based on the biodata and the specialization of the person who actually has to work there. In the same way, what we have done in the past, those karmas form the basis of our next birth. And that is what is told in the Bhagavad Gita, Yamyam Vapi Smaran Bhavam Tyajantyante Kalevaram తమ్ తమేవైతి గౌంతేయా సదా తద్భావ భావితః వాట్ వీ హవ్ డన్ ఇన్ ద పాస్ట్ ఇస్ వాట్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు కమ్ బ్యాక్ అండ్ టు ద హ్యూమన్ కైండ్ ద లార్డ్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ఫైనైట్ కంపాషన్ గివ్స్ ఇస్ ద వేదాస్ ఆర్ ద శాస్త్రాస్ విచ్ ఆర్ లైక్ ఎ మాన్యువల్ వెన్ అ మ్యానుఫ్యాక్చరర్ manufactures a machine, he never sells the machine or sends the machine without a manual. Like that, when the Lord created, he gave us this karacharana. He gave us the indriyas. And how to use those indriyas is written in those Vedas and Shastras. That is why it is told, Saksha Narayano Devaha Kritva Martyamayim Tamum Magnan Uttarate Lokan. What was his sankalpa? Magnan Uttarate Lokan. He needs to uplift us. And for the upliftment, the Vedas are the manual. Karunyat Shastra Pandina, it is told. Out of great compassion, the mother's compassion, father's compassion, exponentially 1,000 times is the Lord's compassion. And out of so many yonis, so many births, so many species, 82 lakh species are there on this earth. That's what it says in the Granthas. The Lord has got the same vatsalya to every species. It is like a parallel connection in electrical engineering and not like a serial connection. His love is not distributed. His love is concentrated in the same proposition to every living being on this earth. That is what he says. Jnani to atmaiva me matam udaraha sarvaye vaite. Jnani to atmaiva me matam in the Bhagavad Gita. Such a Lord, after giving the Vedas, he realized that these Vedas are in Sanskrit. And it's going to be extremely difficult for people in Kali Yuga, because in Krita Yuga, Treta Yuga, Dwapara Yuga, everybody studied Sanskrit. In Kali Yuga, Sanskrit becomes an optional language. So what about people who do not have an opportunity to study Sanskrit, or people who think that let me do other qualifications now and come back after 50, after 60 to study Sanskrit? When are they going to realize themselves? So the Lord made the second attempt to the upliftment of the man. He came as avataras. He incarnated himself onto this earth. And Srimad Bhagavata says, avataraha asankhyayaha. Asankhyayaha. Many, 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 many avataras he did. And out of those avataras, we take 10 avataras as the most important avataras, which are called the dashavataras. Beautifully it is said by right Rotarian Srinivas Shastri in his Ramayana commentary. He says the infinite finitizes himself to make the finite infinite. The very purpose of Lord's creation, the infinite Lord finitizes himself with a single-minded dedication to make we finite as infinite. He descends. And when he descends down, he comes as dashavataras. When he came as dashavatara, up to Dwapara Yuga, Krishna came. After Dwapara Yuga, next what? Then to the Kali Yuga, when we are coming, the God made his third attempt. He sent the acharyas, he sent the gurus. We see the Varkari Sampradaya in the Maharashtra, Nam Dev Tukaram. They gave the same nutshell of the Vedas in the Marathi language. We saw the Alvars of the Tamil language, who gave them the same nutshell as Divya Prabandhas. We saw the Dasa Parampara of Karnataka, who gave the Vedas in Kannada, so that it reaches everybody. And when the Maharshis came down, the Vyasa Valmika Adi Maharshis, the Lord incarnated himself and he said, I am going to do some Leelas. So write about these Leelas, and during my Leelas, I am going to do the Anushthana. I am going to do the Anusandhana of the Vedas, what I had given. A leader always leads by example. And the Lord is a transformational leader. And he led by example. He did the Anusandhana of what was written in Vedas. And through his Anusandhana, Valmiki and Vedavyasa wrote the two Mahaitihasas, the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. And the Ashtadasha Puranas was written by Vedavyasa, and Srimad Bhagavata, out of these Ashtadasha Puranas, Srimad Bhagavata is taken as Purana Ratna. Srimad Bhagavata is taken as the Purana Ratna because the Shravana of Srimad Bhagavata is Durlabha. It is said that the Shravana of Bhagavata is not so easy. if we have done some punya in our previous birth, in many births we will get to listen Srimad Bhagavata Shravana. And what is this Bhagavata? Very importantly, there are four letters. Bhagavata. Four letters are there. Each letter denotes a quality or a characteristics which we need to possess. And Srimad Bhagavata gives that in abundance. Bha stands for bhakti. Ga stands for jnana. Va stands for vairagya. And the ta stands for tyaga. Bhakti, jnana, vairagya, tyaga is what we need to develop. Once we hear Srimad Bhagavata, the Vedas beautifully say, Atma vare, shrotavyaha, mantavyaha, nidithyasitavyaha, drashtavyaha. Atma vare, shrotavyaha, God has given us 2 ears and only 1 mouth. Very clearly, the signals are very clear. Listen at least 2 times to what you speak. So 2 ears and 1 mouth. Second very important thing in God's creation is ears are open, mouth is closed. So always keep your ears open to positivity. And always make an effort to open your mouth, because think before you speak. Think before you ink is what is very, very important. So shrotavyaha, very importantly. Once we listen to Srimad Bhagavata, bhakti is what we need to get. When the Lord is talking in Srimad Bhagavata, Manushyanam Sahasreshu, in the Bhagavad Gita, he says, I have planted so many seeds. I have sowed so many seeds. In all those seeds, only a few are going to become plants. Out of those plants, only a few are going to grow as trees. And out of those few trees, only a few are going to give the fruits. Like that, he has given many, many, many atmas he has sowed, out of which only some are going to come to Srimad Bhagavata. Today is Saturday. Saturday evening, 3 o'clock, when we are going towards Bannerghatta Road, or when we are going towards the JP Nagar side, we see the Meenakshi Mall or we see the Central Mall, there is going to be a traffic jam. Why is this? Based on certain karmas, he selects only a few. Nahamatma pravachenena labhyaha. Namedhayana bahunashrutena yamaivesha vrunute tena labhyaha tasyesha atma vivrunute tanum swam is what the Lord says. He selects a few who can come and listen to satsanga. All the others, the bhakti aspect, when we are coming, bhakti jnana vairagya tyaga, we are talking bhagavata. Most of the people will have bhakti on samsara. Bhakti on samsara, jnana on the external wealth, when we are talking about the 2000 rupee note, what we are having, jnana on that, how to manage. Vairagya on God, because one thing what we are trying to say is, throughout the day I have time to eat, I have time to come to the office, I have time for meetings. The only thing what we can skip is our Sandhya Vandana. The only time what we can skip is our Satsanga. The only time what we can skip is our Aradhana, or the time which can skip is reciting our Sandhya Vandana or Sahasranama. Why? Because God will not question us. Vairagya on God and Tyaga on the actual purpose of life. Now the transformation has to come. Bhakti from samsara should be transformed into bhakti on God. Srimad Bhagavata transforms that. The process of transformation is the Shravana of Srimad Bhagavata. So from samsara bhakti to Bhagavad bhakti. Second thing is jnana. When we are talking of jnana, the jnana on the temporary wealth, because today we might have bank balance. Beautifully, some of the granthas say how the wealth comes. It says narikela phalambuvat, it says. We do not know how the wealth comes. It is like the water inside the tender coconut. We do not know the origin. Like that, if our karmas are there, it will come. It will come to us. So narikela phalambuvat, but when it has to go from us, it is called gajapunkha kapithavat. That is, when an elephant eats the kapitha phala, it comes out when it is excreting. But the outer shell is going to be intact, but inside all the fruit would have gone off. inside all the fruit would have gone off. So the erosion of the minimum balance. So a lot of people say, you know, I have saved 20 crores in my account. After that, it's God's will. I have saved 20 crores. After that, it's God's will. 4 surgeries are enough for the erosion. 2 income tax rates are enough for erosion. So jnana on this temporary wealth has to be transformed on jnana on Bhagavad Vishaya. And then third one is vairagya. Vairagya on God should be transformed to vairagya on the temporary comforts what we get. And tyaga, in terms of the ultimate, what is the ultimate? The dasas say, allide namma mane illi bande summane. Allide namma mane, the ultimate destination is Vaikuntha. The ultimate destination is salvation. The ultimate destination, what Maslow talks in management, is self-actualization. That should be the order of the day. That should not be the tyaga. Tyaga on all the barriers which come towards our final goal of life. So the transformation is given through Bhagavata Shravana. From the first canto of Srimad Bhagavata, from the first skanda of Srimad Bhagavata, Bhagavat Vishaya is told, Bhagavat Bhakti is told, Bhagavat Mahatmya is told. Today we are coming to the topic of Prahallad Charitra. In the Prahallad Charitra, beautifully Bhagavata Mahatmya is told. How a Bhagavata has to live, what should be his daily course, what should be his focus, that is told in the 7th skanda of Srimad Bhagavata. Vritrasura Vadha has been done in the 6th skanda. And when Indra kills Vritrasura, at that point of time, Parikshit in the Ganga Tira asks Shuka Brahma Rishi, "Hey Rishi, I have a major doubt. Vritrasura was a devotee. Why did God kill him? Is he partial towards Devas? Has he got an in-group and an out-group? This is my samshaya. This is my doubt. Can you kindly explain?" At that particular point of time, he says, "You have asked a beautiful question. God does not have any partiality. God is equal to everybody. He has no in-group and out-group." He says, "Samoham sarvabhutebhyah namedveshtosi napriyah." In the Bhagavad Gita, he says, "Samoham sarvabhuteshu. I am equal to everybody." And the same words is told in the Srimad Bhagavata.
Samapriyasugrut brahmanne bhutayanam bhagavan swayo indrasya arthe gatam daityane indrasya arthe gatam daitya abadhi ശ്യാർത്ഥസുരഗണൈ സാക്ഷാ നിശ്രേയസാത്മനഃ നൈവ സുരേഭ്യോ നോത്വേഗസ്യ ഗുണസ്യ സംശയം സുമഹം ജാതഃ
സംശയം സുമഹാന് ജാതഃ ത്വദ്ഭവാന് ചേതുമർഹസി. He says, "I have got this doubt, and this particular doubt has to be cleared by you because you have realized the Lord. You have been contemplating in the Lord. A rishi is the one who receives the form of the Lord. A rishi is not a one who has got big beards. They are not people who are in Himalayas. They are not people who go to Vrindavan or sit there. Sitting on the work table, we can be rishis. How you are going to see rishis? See the perfection in the work what we are doing. go into it again and again and again and again, re-see, a person who re-sees into a particular tattva is a rishi. That is why in the Vishnu Sahasranama, when Bhishma Pitamaha is preaching to Yudhishthira, he says, Rishibhihi parigitani tani vakshami bhutaye. Parigitani means rishis have seen it again and again and again and again, and the Lord has shown himself in a particular form. So one rishi has manifested the Lord and seen him as Vishwam. The other rishi has seen him as Vishnu. The third rishi has seen him as Vatatkaraha. The fourth rishi has seen him as Bhutabhavya Bhavat Prabhu. Like this, one name is seen by one rishi. And Vedavyasa puts all these 1008 names as a garland and gives it to us as Vishnu Sahasranama. That is, Rishibhihi Parigitani Tane Vakshami Bhutaye. So when we are talking here, rishi, you have always entered again and again and again in the characteristics of the Lord. What is God? There are two. One is a formless God and one is the God with the form. God with the form, we get it in the puja rooms. We see Krishna with the form here. We see it in temples. The formless God is in every work what we perform. He says in the Bhagavad Gita, Yadyad Vibhuti Matsatvam Srimad Urchitamevava. Every work what you do, I am present in that. And the perfection in every work what I do, what you do, the perfection is me. That's what he says. Yadyad Vibhuti Matsatvam. In the Dashama Adhyaya, in the 10th chapter of the Bhagavad Gita, he says, in the Vibhuti Adhyaya, he says. And what is God? He is full of qualities and he has got zero defects. When we are talking of quality management today, when we talk of Six Sigma, we talk of 3.14 defects per 1 million or zero defect. We go towards zero defect. When we are talking quality management, God is Akilaheya Pratyanika Samasta Kalyana Guna Paripurna. This is there in the Sri Bhashya, Brahma Sutra Bhashya. Akilaheya Pratyanika Samasta Kalyana Guna Paripurna. Akilaheya Pratyanika is zero defect. Samasta Kalyana Paripurna is full of qualities. So the origin of quality management is our Vedas. And the origin of quality management or Six Sigma is not Motorola. We need to understand this. So when we are talking about this, hey Rishi, you have always been inside that Karuna Samudra. Kindly tell me, does God have partiality? Samshayam sumahan jataha tvad bhavan chettum arhasi. At that point of time, Shukacharya replies, God does not have any partiality. He is equal to everybody. I will tell you a story where he sees only bhakti. If bhakti is there, he blesses whatever might be your caste, whatever might be your monetary position, whatever might be your educational qualification, but the Lord blesses such a person who has got bhakti. And all the great seers of the past, all the great rishis of the past, all the great gurus of the past, all the great acharyas of the past have always said, oh Lord, based on my karmas, give me whatever birth you want. But in every birth, I only beg for achanchala bhakti on your feet. This is what all the great people have asked. Nasta dhamme namasuchaye naiva kamopabhoge yadyal bhavyam bhavatu bhagava purva karmanurupam yetat prartyam mama bahumatam janma janmayantaregepi tvatpadam boruha yugagata nischalaya bhaktirastu. Thank you.
గచ్చేసి సంతసెల్లి ప్రోభుమయ్యస భక్తియో కల్గచ్చేసి సంతసెల్లి ప్రోభుమయ్యస భక్తియో కల్గచ్చేసి సంతసెల్లి ప్రోభుమయ్యస
శ్రీనివాస్ అయ్యంగార్ హీ సేస్ సద్భక్తియు కలగజేసి సంతసిల్లి ప్రోభుమయ్యా. ఆల్వేస్ గివ్ మీ సద్భక్తి. భక్తి ఆన్ వాట్ హ్యాస్ టు బి ఆల్వేస్ ప్రేడ్. భజ సేవాయాం ఇస్ ద ధాతు ఫర్ భక్తి. అండ్ టు గివ్ దట్ భక్తి ద లార్డ్ ఇన్కార్నేట్స్. ద లార్డ్ ఇన్కార్నేట్స్ ఇన్ వేరియస్ ఫార్మ్స్. వీ కెన్ టేక్ ద ఇష్ట దేవత అండ్ హీ కమ్స్ ఆస్ ఇచ్చామీన విహార కచ్చప మహాపుత్రిన్ యదృచ్ఛాహరే రక్షావామన రోషరామ కరుణాకాకుత్స్థ హేలాహలిన్ క్రీడావల్లభ కల్కవాహన దశ కల్కిన్నితి ప్రత్యహం. దీస్ ఆర్ ద 10 అవతారాస్ ఆఫ్ ద లార్డ్ అండ్ దీస్ అవతారాస్ వీ నీడ్ టు కాంటెంప్లేట్ ఆన్ ఎవ్రీడే. జల్పంతం పురుషాదమః. Every day when we contemplate on this Lord, all our sins are washed, all our papas go, and this is a storehouse of all the punyas, store of us all the punyas. In the Tamil language, the Lord is called Perumal. Perumal. The Lord is called Perumal. As we had discussed earlier, or as we had experienced earlier, the very first mall which came to Bangalore is Garuda Mall. We are very fortunate because a God's name came, the Garuda Mall, first Garuda comes before the Lord comes everywhere. So Garuda Mall we have Onyx Mall, we have Sigma Mall, we have Meenakshi Mall, all those malls are there. But if we will have to indulge in those malls, the power to indulge in those malls is given by Perumal. We need to understand. Only when we contemplate on Perumal, all these malls are going to be with us. This is very, very important. And this particular Lord, Mal basically means one who has got Bhakta Vyamoha. The Lord has got Bhakta Vyamoha. He has got exponentially infinite love on a soul. Exponentially infinite love on the soul. If we walk one step towards Him, He walks infinite steps towards us. This is very, very important. That is why Tyagaraja in his Kirtanas, he says, Nannu palimpa nadachivachitivo na prananatha. Nannu palimpa nadachivachitivo, just to bless me, have you come walking? From 800 miles, Rama walked 800 miles. Asetu Himachala, he walked 800 miles from Ayodhya to Kanyakumari. Or Ayodhya to Sri Lanka, he walked 800 miles. For whom? He could have had a remote control, he could have had a mobile phone, he could have sat on the throne of Ayodhya. He said, Ravana, come here, I'm pressing the remote control button, you're over. But why did he walk? He walked not for killing Ravana. He just walked for the Dandaka rishis in the Dandakaranya. He walked to bless them. He walked to bless Shabari. He walked to bless Vibhishana. He walked to bless all the sadhus who were there. And every sand particle where he walked became a Punya Bhumi, India, where we live today. And what is India today? Because of Rama Sparsha, because of Krishna Sparsha, today India is nectarine. We need to understand. When we are looking at the expansion of India, we talk of infinite nectarine divinity inside all. Infinite nectarine divinity inside all is what India has taught to the rest of the world. Matta parataram nanyat kinchidasti dhananjaya mai sarvamidam protam sutre maniganaiva, it says. The Lord rests in everybody. Every soul is divine and every soul is connected by the string of the divinity. And every soul is nectarine. That is what is taught. And Rama walked. Very, very importantly, he walked to give that grace to Vibhishana. So when we are talking about that, in India, which is a very, very divine land, but it's a very, very nectarine land, here that bhakti, the God incarnated himself, and in each avatara, he gives us, he shows one quality of his. And we need to imbibe that particular quality inside us. That is what Swami Vivekananda said. The purpose of education is the manifestation of the already existing perfection inside the man. Already existing perfection inside the man. So, Shuka Brahmarshi, he replies to Parikshit. The Lord came, looks at Bhakti, and he blesses. Let me tell you a story. This is not the first time I'm telling you this story. It was actually told by Narada during the Rajasuya Yaga. It was told by Narada during the Yudhishthira Rajasuya Yaga, when Krishna killed Shishupala. Shishupala went on abusing Krishna. He had a boon that up to 100 mistakes Krishna is going to pardon. Mother's Vatsalya can be seen in Shishupala's story. The mother asks Krishna, okay, 100 mistakes he will make, but every time you count a mistake, when the mistake is repeated, you should not count it again. You should count it, you should leave it there. Second thing is, the 100 mistakes should happen on one day. The next day you should start from zero again. This is the mother's Vatsalya on Shishupala. During the Rajasuya Yaga, they go and ask Sahadeva, who is an astrologer, who should be the agra puja done? And they said the agra puja has to be done to Krishna. And when Sahadeva said this, Shishupala said, he's a cowherd. How can a agra puja done to the cowherd? And he started abusing. Krishna started counting. 98, 99. Here he made 3 repeated mistakes. 99, 99, 99. And at 100, he gave the liberation to Shishupala, and with astonishment, the entire sabha sees, and they ask, Yudhishthira asks Krishna, what is this, Krishna? He has been abusing you, and to him also you gave liberation. Because Bhagavad Dharma, the minimum punishment is moksha. Minimum punishment in Bhagavad Dharma is moksha. Then Krishna did not speak about himself. Very, very importantly, Bhagavad Bandhuvare, you should not be always, I think, others should be speaking about a particular person, but a person should not be speaking about himself. There, Krishna looks at Narada, and Narada speaks about who was Shishupala in his previous birth, in the Rajasuya Yaga. Narada says, in the Vaikuntha, Jaya and Vijaya were actually guarding the Vaikuntha. And the first creation of Brahma, the Sanat Kumaras, Sanaka Sanandanadis, they go for the darshan of the Lord, and these Jaya Vijaya stop them. At that point of time, they say, we should not be stopping anybody going towards the Lord. Pashur manushya pakshiva yecha vaishnava samshrayaha tenayivate prayasyanti tadvishnoho paramam padam is what is told. Whether it's a pashu or manushaha or pakshi, there is a great sage on the Tirumala. Today we all go to Tirumala. There was a great sage around 1,000 years back. It is documented in the Bhakta Charitra of Srimad Ramanuja. A great sage was serving Srinivasa in Tirumala. And at that point of time, we did not have tempo travelers. We did not have vans going up. We had to climb and we had to come down. At that particular point of time, Anandalvan was his name. Anandalvan was doing the service there even today. The Tomala Seva, what happens in Tirumala in the morning, the flowers for the Tomala Seva goes from the Anandalvan Vatika, which is next to the Udupi guest house in Tirumala, Anandalvan Vatika. He was serving the Lord, and on one particular day he told his Dharmapatni, let us go on a pilgrimage and come back. Please pack up some naivedya items so that at various temples where we go, we offer naivedya to the Lord and then we partake our food. So at that particular point of time, Anandalvan took the permission of Srinivasa and he climbed down, and they came to Alamela Mangapuram. In the Alamela Mangapuram, he told his wife, let us now cook here, offer it to Alamelumanga, and then let us stay. At that particular point of time, when she opened the particular cloth or the particular bag, in today's parlance, rice was taken out. She had to take out jaggery. When the bag of the jaggery was opened, there were a lot of red ants which had actually come with the jaggery. Anandalvan immediately said, this is the greatest sin I have done. These ants were in the Sannidhana of the Lord in Tirumala, and I have separated them and brought them down. He packed that bag back and he climbed up, kept that jaggery in Tirumala, took the new jaggery and then came down. So anybody who is wanting to go towards devotion of the Lord, they should not be stopped. And if they are stopped, then you get an asura janma is what is told. Kshipami ajasram asurishveshu yonishu. In the Bhagavad Gita, he says, Kshipami ajasram asurishveshu yonishu. He says that, Krishna. So we are pushed down. So at that particular point of time, Jaya Vijaya, when they stopped, they were cursed. And the first birth, what they had on this earth was Hiranyakashipu Hiranyaksha. The second was Ravana Kumbhakarna, and the third one was Shishupala Dantavaktra. So the Lord has to take four avatars, four incarnations to destroy this particular Hiranyakashipu, Hiranyaksha. So in the Varaha avatara, he destroyed Hiranyaksha. And for Hiranyakashipu, he had to take an adbhuta, ati adbhuta form. So the Lord, this Shishupala was one of Jaya Vijaya. There were three births, and there in the Rajasuya Yaga, he gives a story where God looks at only bhakti. He says, Sadhu Prishtam Maharaja Hare Charita Madhuto Yad Bhagavatam Agatmyo Bhagavat Bhakti Vardhano. Bhagavata Mahatmyam, Bhagavad Bhakti Vardhanam. The seventh skanda of Srimad Bhagavata is Bhagavata Mahatmyam, as we saw. This is what is told by Shukacharya. Bhagavad Bhakti Vardhanam, every line of Prahallad Charitre goes on increasing our bhakti. Bhagavad Bhakti Vardhanam. Giyate he paramam punyam Rishibhihi naradadibhihi natva Krishna Yamunaye, Natva Krishna Yamunaye, Katayishye Hare Katha. Six skandhas are over. When he is reciting the seventh skandha, Shukabrahmarshi tells Parikshit that I am prostrate to my father, Natva Krishna Yamunaye, Krishnadvaipayanavas Vedavyasa. Natva Krishna Yamunaye Kathayishye Harehe Katham. I start this particular story by prostrating to my father. And here, Prahallad Charitra, how a single point focus, how devotion set the Lord running down to protect his devotee. Kalendra Simha Naraloka Manobhiramam is told in Rukmini Kalyana. Kalendra Simha Naraloka Manobhiramam. Out of all the avatars, the Lord who comes on time, the Lord who comes without delaying is Narasimha. Is Narasimha. God is called Natha. God is called Natha. Uttara, when Ashwatthama was destroying the fetus in the garbha of Uttara, Abhimanyu's son Parikshit was there in Uttara garbha. She calls out, Kamam dahatumam natha mame garbho nipatyatam. Kamam dahatumam natha. What is the meaning of the word natha? Bhaktanam vishaye na atha. Yasya saha natha is what is told. Bhaktanam vishaye, when a bhakta calls, yes, na athaha, a person who says, when somebody comes to us for a job, in fact, I am doing that sin a lot. When somebody comes to the registrar's office, I say 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 10 minutes. God will never say even 10 seconds. Na athaha, wait for a second, he never says. When the bhakta calls without a delay, in a fraction of a second, he comes running. Yasya saha nathaha na athaha. Athaha means delay. Na athaha, without any delay. The Lord comes running. And there, that is why when he says, where are you there? Narada would have gone around the trip. He would have done the world trip. And when Narada asks, hey Narayana, I went and looked in Vaikuntha. You were not there. I went where all the rishis are there. You are not there. Where are you? The Lord says, Naham Vasami Vaikunthe, Nayogi Hridaye Ravau, Madbhaktaha Yatragayanti Tatra Tishthami Narada, he says. Madbhaktaha Yatragayanti, where Namasankirtana happens, where they sing my glories, Tatra Tishthami Narada. In the Divyanamasankirtana Sampradaya, the meaning they have given to Tishthami means the Lord stands. My dear friends, we all are sitting to listen to this katha. The deliverer is sitting and then delivering the katha, but Krishna is standing and listening to katha. Tatra tishthami Narada. Why does he stand? When a bhakta calls, if he sits, it will take him half a second to stand up and run. That is why he should not delay. That is why Tatra tishthami Narada Srinivasa in Tirumala stands for 23 and a half hours per day. 23 and a half hours. The temple is shut only for half an hour. So many of us go there. Millions of people go there. Vaikuntha Ekadasi, they say this time we had 1 crore people. My dear friends, one submission. How many people go to the temple? Most of the people go, Edukundala Vada, Venkatesha, Ochanura, Ochanura. Last year, I came here. You got my daughter married beautifully. This year, tomorrow, I am signing a contract. If that contract is successful, I'll give you 5%. I'll give you 5%. Somebody else comes and tells, Edu Kundalavada, Vekatesha. You know, I've gone for a job interview. Tomorrow they said that they are getting my result. Please. How many times people go there with different palapikshas. But how many people go there? Edu Kundalavada, Vekatesha. నా కోసం వైకుంఠం నుంచి దిగి వచ్చి 23.5 hours ఫార్ ద సేక్ ఆఫ్ భక్తాస్ యు ఆర్ స్టాండింగ్ హియర్ ఈస్ యువర్ లెగ్స్ నాట్ పెయినింగ్ హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ హవ్ ఆస్క్డ్ మై డియర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ద శుద్ధ సత్వ విచ్ ఇస్ దేర్ ఇన్ వైకుంఠ ద సేమ్ శుద్ధ సత్వ ఇస్ దేర్ ఇన్ ద డిటి ద గుణాస్ వాట్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఇన్ వైకుంఠ The same guna is there in this Krishna. The blessing power what is there in Vaikuntha Narayana. The same blessing power is there in this Krishna. When we go to the temple and then prostrate in front of him, that kataksha which comes from his eyes, the same blessings what he, the Vaikunthanatha gives, the archarupa in the temple he gives. But how many people ask him, is your legs not paining? 23 and a half hours you are standing for the sake of bhaktas. Can I do some seva? Lakshmi has been caressing your feet in the Kshirabdi. One side, padathil varumangai, pakkathil varumangai, tirumarbhil varumangai, even yaro, enna pero, Gopalakrishna Bharati, niskirtana as. Padathil varumangai, can you not give me a fraction of a second seva bhagya on your feet? When you ask Rama, Rama has walked 800 miles. In April, May, how will be Dandakaranya? There will be nails. There will be thorns. The thorn would have pricked his leg. And then, very next moment, he would have kept it on a stone. The stone will be boiling in the temperature. There will be boils in his leg. We say, Rama, 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 Rama. But how much has he struggled to give us that particular bhakti? This is very, very important. So with what intention do we go to the Lord? So that bhakti is what the Lord sees. So tatra tishthami Narada, to such people he stands. And there Shuka Brahmarshi says, I'll tell you a story. And that particular story is on Prahallada. Varaha has been, Varaha incarnation has happened and Varaha has killed Hiranyaksha.
హిరణ్యాక్షేపోత్రీన్ ప్రవరవపత దేవభవత గ్లపిత ధృతిరేసస్య సగచ గగ హిరణ్య ప్రారంభ ప్రారంభ కశిపురమరారాతి సదసి ప్రతిజ్ఞా మాతేనే ప్రతిజ్ఞా ప్రతిజ్ఞా మాతేనే తవఖిల వధార్థం మధురి పోగోవ ప్రతిజ్ఞా మాతేనే తవ వధ కిల తవఖిల వధార్థం మధురి పోహో
In Sriman Narayaniyam, Narayana Bhattadri says, what a foolish sankalpa this Hiranyakashipu has got. You are Madhusudana. You had killed Madhu. And when you had to kill Madhu, you had infinite more exponential power than this. And this guy has taken the sankalpa to kill you. So what a foolish sankalpa. Hiranyakashipu calls his think tank. Hiranyakashipu calls his think tank. He calls his think tank and says, I am going to get powers. I am doing tapas. During the tapas, I am going to get power. You please, in the meantime, you go to all the places where Narayana exists. In Hiranyakashipu's mouth, my dear friends, in Hiranyakashipu's language, he says, where God exists. You please go and then do a lot of noise there. That fellow will come. Vishnu will come out. In the meantime, I would have got the powers required to fight him, and then we will kill that guy. This is what Hiranyakashipu says. And he says, where all should you go? Where Varnashrama Dharma is being performed, where Vedas are being chanted, Prashanti Kutiram, my dear friends, in the Yoga Ganapati temple, from the early hours of the morning till the late hours of the evening, we have Mahanarayana Upanishad, we have Panchashanti, we have Panchasukta continuously running. And where Vedas are chanted, the Lord resides. The Lord resides. He says, where the Vedas are chanted, you please go there and create noise. He will come out. Where Varnashrama Dharma is happening, you go and create noise. He will come. Where Brahmanas are giving Ahuti, you go and create noise. He will come. Where Adhyena Adhyapana is happening, you go and create noise. The Lord resides there. So Hiranyakashipu is giving a particular detail as to where Vishnu resides. So please understand, my dear students, Vishnu resides here 24/7. Bar 365. No Sundays. We have Sundays. He does not have Sundays. Okay? So we need to understand. So in the meantime, I will go and do tapas. Tapas in the 14th, 15th, 16th shloka of the 17th chapter of the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna talks of what is tapas. Kayika tapas, manasika tapas, vachika tapas, he says. Anudvega karam vakyam, manaprasad saumyatvat. And then he says, devadvija guru prajnaha pujanam shaucha marjavam brahmacharyam ahimsa cha shariram tapauchate. The control, meena manattal vadipadu shayyum thiruvengadattane. The Alvar say, meena manam. Thought, word and deed. You'll have to put that at that particular point of time. So I will go and do tapas and come. He will go to Mandara Parvata.
Sattape Mandara Dronya Tapagra Paramadaruna Vaga. Nabho Drishtihi Padangushta Shrita Vanikhi.
The tapas, what he does, the concentration, urtva bahu, he puts all his hands up for thousands of years. He keeps his urtva bahu nabodrishtihi, he sits up for 5 minutes. If we keep our hand like this, blood circulation will stop and then hand will start paining. Bhagavata says urtva bahu nabodrishtihi pada angushta. He stands on his toe. He stands on his toe and then for 1,000 years he does. There's an anthill which is there around him. All the celestial beings, all the devatas run to Brahma. Please go, please go. We are not able to tolerate this particular focus. He's stopping the wind. He's stopping the sun. He is accumulating those powers. Please go. Brahma comes. Through his Kamandala Tirtha, he sprinkles on the anthill. At that point of time, Hiranyakashipu stands up. He says, Brahma, you came, I knew you will come. What more can you do? Because I have got the power to control you. Brahma will say, okay, give me, what vara do you want? What boon do you want? At this point of time, Hiranyakashipu says, give me amaratva. Brahma says, I don't have amaratva myself, because I also have 100 Brahma years. I don't have amaratva myself, so what I don't have, I can't give you. Okay? If you don't have amaratva, next thing what I'm trying to tell you is, in your creation, nobody should destroy me at that particular point of time. He listens to a great roar behind Brahma. Somebody starts laughing and he says, the meaning was, hey Hiranyakashipu, did you forget that somebody created Brahma also? You are saying that in Brahma's creation, nobody should destroy you. But you are forgetting Brahma's creation. Bhutebhyah tadvridishtebhyah mrutyurma bhunvara prabhava bhutebhyah tadvisrishtebhyah mrutyurma bhunvara prabho. In your srishti, nobody should destroy me. Then he goes on, because have you forgotten Hiranyakashipu? Yo brahmanam vidadati purvam yo vai vedamscha prahinoyi tasmai mumukshurvai sharanamaham prapadye. Then he says, outside I should not be killed, inside I should not be killed. I should not be killed in air, I should not be killed on ground. I should not be killed by a living being, I should not be killed by a non-living being. I should not be killed in the night, I should not be killed in the day. Nantar bahir divanaktam anyasmada vichayudhaigyaya nabo yama cha ambare mrutyuhu nanarehi namrugairapi. The Lord is having his iPad in his hand and he goes on marking the gaps, because the way Hiranyakashipu was asking for these boons, it was like a researcher who was wanting to close all the gaps. So the Lord is closing. First he said, in Brahma's creation, so he had to incarnate himself beyond Brahma's creation. Second thing he said, nanaraihi namrugairapi, nanaraihi namrugairapi. If he had asked naramrugairapi, Narasimha would not have happened. Nanaraihi namrugairapi, he said. So it should not be a nara nor a mruga. So Lord highlighted that point there as a gap in research. He said, okay, I can come as naramruga. I can come as naramruga. So there, the absorptive capacity which leads to innovation, which leads to creativity, is what is shown there. Then he says, no celestial should destroy me, no kinnara gandharva should destroy me, and every boon, Brahma says, tathastu, 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 tathastu. One step he goes back, and after everything is over, Brahma is antardhana. He becomes antardhana, and at that point of time, Hiranyakashipu goes to the Swarga, displaces Indra from the throne of the Swarga, of the Swarga Loka, and that was the first time, without an election, the party changed. Without an election, he goes and displaces Indra, and then he comes to Karya Vaikuntha, where the Lord is doing Leela with Lakshmi. When Hiranyakashipu comes to Karya Vaikuntha, the Lord's thighs start shivering. And Lakshmi asks, why are you shivering, my lord? Why are you shivering? He says, this fellow is coming. Why are you shivering for that? No. If this fellow comes, it's going to be danger. We should go to a place where he does not know. Lakshmi says, he is a Triloka Sanchari. Hiranyakashipu is a Triloka Sanchari. He knows everything. He knows every place. Where should we go? He catches the hands of Lakshmi, holds the hands of Lakshmi, and he goes, he says, there is one place which Hiranyakashipu does not know, and he goes into Hiranyakashipu's heart and hides there. Hiranyakashipu knew everything else except for his own antaratma. He knew everything, he did not know his own heart. So sitting in Hiranyakashipu's heart, he hoodwinked Hiranyakashipu, because he could have killed Hiranyakashipu at that point of time, but God chooses his time. We might ask 100 things, but he has got, man proposes, God disposes. This is very, very important. He disposes. So at this point of time, ఇన్ పోతన్న భాగవతం పోతన్న సేస్ పరిగిపోయినాడు. హీ సెడ్ హీ హస్ రన్ అవే దిస్ ఫలో, హీస్ అఫ్రేడ్ ఆఫ్ మీ, హీ రన్ అవే. దెన్ హీ కమ్స్ అండ్ డస్ అట్టహాస. ఇన్ ద మీన్ టైమ్ ఆల్ ద దేవతాస్ కమ్ టు క్షీరాబ్ది, అండ్ ఇన్ ద క్షీరాబ్ది దే ప్రే టు ద లార్డ్. ఆల్ ఇంద్ర, రుద్ర, బ్రహ్మ, ఎవ్రీబడి కమ్ అండ్ విత్ ఫ్లవర్స్ ఇన్ ద హ్యాండ్ దే ప్రాస్ట్రేట్ టు శ్రీమన్నారాయణ ద క్షీరాబ్దినాథ, అండ్ దెన్ దే ఆస్క్ హిమ్ ఫర్ ఎ బూన్ సేయింగ్ దట్ హిరణ్యకశిపు హ్యాస్ టు బి కిల్డ్. We are at absolute, we have received a fear psychosis. Most of us are in depression. So you need to create a plan, because his boons are absolutely unthinkable, and how to break this gap we do not know. Indira no adupira isha imayavar మరయేందుబరాయ్ మల్నినిన్నాయ్ మల్నినిన్నాయ్ చందిర మాలిగైజ్ చతురై నిన్నాయ్ అందియం బోధిల్ ఇదువాగం అడగనే అడగనే సరసి ఇరుగభవ సరసి ఇరుగభవ శంకర వాసవ సరసి ఇరుగభవ శంకర వాసవ సరసి ఇరుగభవ శంకర వాసవ సన్నుత చరిత జగదీశ్వర జయ జయ పంకజ మూరే దబ్బ పుట్టు జగదీశ్వర పరమ పురుష జగదీశ్వర జయ జయ. దే డూ ద మంగళాశాసన దేర్ they say somehow we need to evolve a strategy to finish off Hiranyakashipu. Then the Lord says there are 7 mistakes a person can make. Even if one mistake is made out of these 7, he is going to fall very soon. He says yada deveshu vedeshu goshu vipreshu sadhushu ధర్మే మైచ విద్వేషః సవా ఆశు వినశ్యతి. వాట్ ఆర్ ది 7 మిస్టేక్స్ వన్ కెన్ మేక్? యథా యదా దేవేషు, ట్రైంగ్ టు బిలిటిల్ అనదర్ గాడ్, అనదర్ గాడ్. యదా దేవేషు, యు షుడ్ నెవర్ బిలిటిల్ ఎ డీటీ, యు షుడ్ నెవర్ బిలిటిల్ అనదర్ గాడ్. అవర్ గాడ్ ఇస్ అవర్ గాడ్. వేదేషు, యు షుడ్ నాట్ బిలిటిల్ వేద. వేద అఖిల ధర్మమూలం ఇస్ వాట్ ఇస్ సెడ్. గోషు, గో సంరక్షణ ఇస్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. విప్రేషు, ఎ పర్సన్ హూ హస్ లెర్న్డ్ వేదాస్ హీస్ కాల్డ్ ఎ విప్ర. వేదాధ్యాయేన విప్రత్వం బ్రహ్మజ్ఞానాది బ్రాహ్మణ ఇస్ వాట్ ఇస్ టోల్డ్. విప్రేషు, సాధుషు, ఎ పర్సన్ హూ ఆల్వేస్ ఈస్ ఇన్ సత్వగుణ, డస్ ఆల్ గుడ్ డీడ్. సాధుషు, ధర్మ, ఎ పర్సన్ హూ ఆల్వేస్ ఇన్సల్ట్స్ ధర్మ. Maicha, a person who insults me. Narayana says, a person who insults me. Cha vidvesha hasava ashu vinashyati. He immediately collapses. he literally goes down in his life. And now Hiranyakashipu is going to have a son called Prahlada, and he is going to commit all these seven mistakes. Not one, he is going to commit all these seven mistakes. At that point of time, his destruction is going to occur. This is what is told to the Devas by the Lord. And these guys, because they cannot be easily convinced, these Devas, Indra, all these people, they have got more fear than us, because every time somebody does a penance here, they will think that his chair will be shaking there. So he will come and then try to disturb every penance which is happening on earth. So Indra will send some apsaras to disturb every penance. These guys will ask, "Can you tell me, my lord, what form are you going to take? What form are you going to take?" He says, "Don't worry, I'll take a form and come." When the celestials ask, "What form are you going to take?" he takes the Shanta Ugra Narasimha form. Today also, 55 kilometers from Salem, there's a place called Namakkal. In Namakkal, we can see the form even today. Narasimha giving darshana to all the celestials. Rudra is standing, Brahma is standing, Indra is standing, Surya is standing on the right side, Chandra is standing on the left side, Namakkal. And when Purandara Dasa went there, Purandara Dasa, the foremost of all our Dasa, Dasa Shrestha, he is called in our Dasa Sahitya, Dasa Shrestha Dayanidhim, he is called. When he went, that very Narasimha who gave the Ugrashanta Narasimha form, he brought out a beautiful Devarnama in Purandara Dasa's mouth. And this particular Namakkal in Karnataka is called Namagiri, Namagirai. And in Namagiri, beautifully Narasimha gives us this particular darshan.
Simha Rupanada Shrikare, Simha Rupanada Shrikare, Brasimha Rupanada Shrikare, Brasimha Rupanada Shrikare, Narasimha Rupanada Shrikare, Narasimha Rupanada Shrikare, Namagirishane Simha Rupanada Shrikare, Namagirishane Simha Rupanada Shrikare. Ommanadinda Nimmanu Bhajisalu Samadadindalika Yuvanara Hari, Simha Rupanada Shrikare. ಜಯ ಜಯವೆಂದು ಹೂವನ್ನು ತಂದು, ಜಯ ಜಯ ಜಯವೆಂದು ಹೂವನ್ನು ತಂದು, ಜಯ ಜಯ ಜಯವೆಂದು ಹೂವನ್ನು ತಂದು, ಹರಿ 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 ಎಂದು ಸುರರೆಲ್ಲ ಸುರಿಸೆ, ಜಯ ಜಯವೆಂದು ತಂದು, ಹರಿ 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 ಎಂದು ಸುರರೆಲ್ಲ ಸುರಿಸೆ, ಪಯನಿ ಪಾರಣ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ಪ್ರದಾನೆ ಪರಮ ಪುರುಷ ಶ್ರೀ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲನೆ, ಸಿಂಹ ರೂಪನಾದ ಶ್ರೀಹರೆ, ನಾಮಗಿರೀಶನೆ ಸಿಂಹ ರೂಪನಾದ ಶ್ರೀಹರೆ.
ದ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಶೋಸ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಅಸ್ ದ ಶಾಂತ ಉಗ್ರ ನರಸಿಂಹಮೂರ್ತಿ, which even today stands testimony in Namakkal. And Purandara Dasa beautifully worships that. In the course of time, Hiranyakashipu has got four sons.
Tasya dehi ityapate putra chatvaraga paramadbhuta.
Out of four sons, Srimad Bhagavata does not talk about three. Only one is spoken. The name of one son was spoken, and that is Prahlada. Today, forms and names are destructive, my dear friends. Today they are there, tomorrow they are not there. When we went to Lonavala for Total Quality Management Workshop, they taught us a beautiful song. In Total Quality Management Workshop, they taught us a beautiful song which was enacted by Raj Kapoor. The song was, it was a beautiful song, Pyar Hua Ikrar Hua, that song. The last two lines of that song is very, very important. Kam hum, kal hum na rahenge, tum na rahoge, rahegi hamari nishaniya, is what is told in that. Kal hum na rahenge, tum na rahoge, tomorrow the form will go, the name will go. Today we are, tomorrow we are forgotten. But what we have contributed to this earth is always going to be remembered. So in the same way, when Hiranyakashipu had four sons, three of them are not remembered in Srimad Bhagavata. Only one is remembered, which is Prahallada. And why was he remembered? The Saptama Skanda beautifully says, what are the gunas of a Bhagavata? What are the gunas of a Bhagavata?
Brahmanyah Shila Sampannah Satya Sando Jitendriyakah Aga Atmanat Sarvabhutana Yekakha Priya Sukrottamah Bratruvat Sadrishe Snigdah Gururishvara Bhavanakaga Vidyartha Rupa Janmadyah Manastamba Vivarjitah.
Srimad Bhagavata says, Brahmanyah Shila Sampannah Satya Sandah Jitendriyah Atmavat Sarvabhutana. Harmony is one very, very important thing. Brahmanyah, whatever we learn, we will have to bring it into Anushthana. Shila Sampannah, when we go on learning, Vidya Dadati Vinayam Vinayadhyati Patratam. Very, very important. Character is very, very important. Keyurani Nabushayanti Purusham Harana Chandrojvala Nasnanam Navilepanam Nakusumam Na Alankrita Murdhaja Vanyeka Samalankaroti Purusham Yasamskrita Dharyate Kshiyante Kalu Bhushanani Satatam Vagbhushanam Bhushanam. Bhartrihari says, if we have a beautiful headgear, it's not a Bhushana. If we have a head ornament, it is not a Bhushana. If we have a beautiful diamond bangle, it is not a Bhushana. Keyurani na Bhushayande Purusham. If we have a diamond necklace, hara, na chandrojvala, na snanam. If we bath three times a day, it is not Bhushana. Vanyeka samalankaroti Purusham. Our speech is our ornament. Our speech. That is why Tyagaraja beautifully says, Yemani matladitivo Rama. Yavari manasu ye vidhamuka telusukoni yemani matladitivo Rama. Sudha madhurya bhashana. He says, whenever we are speaking, honey has to come out. Madhu has to come. Why was Rama born in Chaitramasa? Ramayana, if we do not know the Shastras, if we do not know the Vedas, the antarala artha of Ramayana is not known. Why was Rama born in Chaitramasa? Chaitramasa and Vaishakamasa are called Madhumasa and Madhavamasa in Veda. Madhuscha Madhavascha Vasantika Rutu. Veda says, Madhuscha Madhavascha Vasantika Rutu. Chaitramasa is called Madhumasa. And Vaishakamasa is called Madhavamasa. So Rama came in Madhumasa to give honey to the entire environment. That is why he says, Yemani Matladitivo Rama. He came in Madhumasa. Chaitre Navamike Tithau Nakshatre Aditi Devatye Swachya Samsteshu Panchasu Graheshu Karkate Lagne Vakpata Vindunasaha Prodhyamane Jagannatam Sarvaloka Namaskritam Kausalya Ashubetena Putrena Amitatejasaha Yathavarena Devanam Adithihi Vajrapanaya. 18th Sarga of Srimad Ramayana Balakanda Ramajanana is beautifully told by Maharshi Valmiki Adikavi. At that particular point of time, Brahmanyaha Shila Sampannaha, Rama showed that, and Prahallada shows here. Satya Sandaha Jitendriyaha Atmavat Sarvabhutanaha. He used to look at everybody as equal. Vidya Vinaya Sampanne, we saw. Shunichaiva Shvapakecha Panditaha Samadarshinaha. Whether it's a dog, whether it's an ant, whether it's an elephant, whether it's a Brahmana, whether it's a butcher, he used to give equal importance to everybody. ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಣೇ ಗವಿಹಸ್ತಿನೀ ಶುಂಚೈವ ಶುಪಾಕೇಚ. ಆತ್ಮವತ್ ಸರ್ವಭೂತಾನಾಂ ಏಕಃ ಪ್ರಿಯ ಸುಹೃತ್ತಮಃ ಭ್ರಾತೃವತ್ ಸದೃಶೇ ಸ್ನಿಗ್ಧಃ ಗುರುಃ ಈಶ್ವರ ಭಾವನಃ. ಎ ಟೀಚರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್, ಎ ಟೀಚರ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾಡ್, ಎ ಟೀಚರ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾಡ್. ದೇವುಮತ್ತರಿಯೇನ್ ಕುರುಹೂರ್ ನಂಬಿ ಪಾಡಿ ನಿನ್ನಿಶೈ ಪಾವಿತ್ ಪಾಡಿತ್ತಿರಿವನೇ. ಮಧುರ ಕವಿ ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ಟೆಲ್ಸ್, ದೇವುಮತ್ತರಿಯೇನ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ನೋನ್ ಅನದರ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೋನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಗುರು. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಗುರುಹು ಈಶ್ವರ ಭಾವನಃ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥ ರೂಪ ಜನ್ಮಾಢ್ಯ ಮಾನಸ್ತಂಭ ವಿವರ್ಜಿತ. ವಿದ್ಯಾಮದ, ಧನಮದ, ಕುಲಮದ, ಹಿ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ತ್ರೀ. ಈ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾ, ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾ, ಗರ್ಭಟ್ ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್. ವೆನ್ ಕಯಾದು ವಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಗ್ನೆಂಟ್, ನಾರದ ಗೇವ್ ಲಾಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸರ್ಮನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕಯಾದು, ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಗರ್ಭಟ್ ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್. ವಿದ್ಯಾ ಅರ್ಥ, ಅರ್ಥ ಇಸ್ ಮನಿ. ಹಿರಣ್ಯಕಶಿಪು ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ವೆಲ್ತ್. ಜನ್ಮಾಢ್ಯ ಹಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಇನ್ ಅಸುರ ಕುಲ, ಕಶ್ಯಪ ಕುಲ. ಮಾನಸ್ತಂಭ ವಿವರ್ಜಿತ, ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನೋ ಅಹಂಕಾರ, ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನೋ ಮದ. ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ಲಿ, ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದೀಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಮದಾಸ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ನಿಜ ಭಕ್ತು ಚೇಸಿ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸುದೇವಾಚಾರ್ಯ ರಸೇಸ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆನ್ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಬಂಟುರೀತಿ ಕೊಲುವು ಇಯ ವೈಯ ರಾಮ, ಲೈಕ್ ಹೌ ಆಂಜನೇಯ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್, ವೆನ್ ಆಂಜನೇಯ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಸರ್ವಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್, ಯು ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗಿವ್ ಮೀ ದಟ್ ಸರ್ವಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್. ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ತುಂಟ ವಿಂಟಿವಾಡಿ ಮೊದಲೈನ ಮದಾದುಲು. ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಮದಾದುಲು, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಲಾಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಮ ಕ್ರೋಧ ಲೋಭ ಮೋಹ ಮದ ಮಾತ್ಸರ್ಯ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಮೀ. ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂ ಭಕ್ತಿ. ಮದಾದುಲು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿ ನೆಲ ಗೂಲ ಚೇಯು ನಿಜ ಬಂಟು ರೀತಿ ಕೊಲುವು ಯವಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ. ನಿಜ ಬಂಟು ರೀತಿ ರೋಮಾಂಚಮನೆ ರಾಮ ನಾಮ ಮನೆ ವರ ಖಡ್ಗ ಮಿವಿ ರಾಜಲ್ಲು ನೈಯ ತ್ಯಾಗ ರಾಜು ನಿಗೆ ಬಂಟುರೀತಿ ಕೋಲು. ದ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಹಿಮ್, ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅರಿಷಡ್ ವರ್ಗಾಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಯು, ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಯು ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕಟ್ ದೆಮ್? ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ರಾಮ ನಾಮ ಮನೆ ವರ ಖಡ್ಗ ಮಿವಿ ರಾಜಲ್ಲು ನೈಯ. Ramanama is the sword, and by chanting that Ramanama again and again and again and again, I'm going to cut that like this. Vidya artha roopa janmadhyah manasthamba vivarjitah gunaihi alamasankhyaihi mahatmyam tena varnyate. His gunas are many 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 many, but time is short. This is what is told by Shukha Brahmarshi. The time here also is 410. The time is short, but Prahallada's gunas are many, many, many. Gunaihi alam asankhyayaihi mahatmyam kena varnyate. And he expands that particular guna. Nyastha kridana ko balah jadavastan nivartaya krishna graha grihita atmana ved jagaditritam ಆಸೀನ ಪರ್ಯಟನ್ನಶ್ನನ್ನೇ ಶಯ್ಯಾನ ಪ್ರಪೀಪನ್ ಧ್ರುವನ್ ಅನುಸಂಧತ್ತಯೇತಾನಿ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಪರಿಲಂಬಿತಃ ಕೃಷ್ಣಗ್ರಹ ಗೃಹೀತಾತ್ಮನ ವೇದ ಜಗದೀದೃಶಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಗ್ರಹ ಗೃಹೀತಾತ್ಮನ ವೇದ ಜಗದೀದೃಶಂ. ಶ್ರೀಮದ್ ಭಾಗವತ ಸೇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಒನ್ ಗ್ರಹ ಹೂ ವಾಸ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಮ್. ವಿ ಟಾಕ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ರಹಚಾರಾಸ್, we talk of grahachara, shukra dasha is going on, shani dasha is going on, but Srimad Bhagavata says one graha had held Prahallada, and what is that graha? ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಗ್ರಹ ಗೃಹೀತಾತ್ಮ, ಕೃಷ್ಣ ದ ಗ್ರಹ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹೆಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಪುರಂದರದಾಸ, ರವಿಚಂದ್ರ ಬುಧ ನೀನೇ, ರಾಹು ಕೇತುವು ನೀನೇ, ಕವಿಗುರು ಶನಿಯು, ಮಂಗಳನು ನೀನೇ, ಪಕ್ಷಮಾಸವು ನೀನೇ, ಪರ್ವಕಾಲವು ನೀನೇ, ನಕ್ಷತ್ರ ಯೋಗ ಶುಭಕರ್ಣಗಳು ನೀನೇ, ಸಕಲ ಗ್ರಹ ಬಲ ನೀನೇ, ಸರಸಿಜಾಕ್ಷ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಪುರಂದರದಾಸ. ಸೊ ಹೀ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್. ಆಸೀನಃ ಪರ್ಯಟನ್ ಅಶ್ನನ್ ಶಯಾನಃ ಪ್ರಪಿವನ್ ಬ್ರುವನ್. ಆಸೀನಃ ಹೀ ಸಿಟ್ಸ್ ಡೌನ್. ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಹವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡನ್ ಮೈ ಪ್ರದಕ್ಷಿಣ. ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ಹಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್, ಡಸ್ ದ ಆತ್ಮ ಪ್ರದಕ್ಷಿಣ. ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಸಮಾಧಿ ಸ್ಥಿತಿ. ಹಿ ಲೈಸ್ ಡೌನ್. ಶಂಕರ ಭಗವತ್ಪಾದ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇಸ್, ಹೇ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ, ಐ ಮೈಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆನ್ ಯು, ಬಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಯು. ಓ ಲಾರ್ಡ್, ಆತ್ಮಾತ್ವಂ ಗಿರಿಜಾಮತಿಂ ಸಹಚರ ಪ್ರಾಣೈಶ್ಶರೀರಂ ಗೃಹಂ ಪೂಜಾತೆ ವಿಷಯೋಪಭೋಗರಚನಾ ನಿದ್ರಾ ಸಮಾಧಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಸಂಚಾರ ಪದಯೋ ಪ್ರದಕ್ಷಿಣ ವಿಧಿ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರಾಣಿ ಸರ್ವಾಗಿರ ಯದ್ಯತ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಕರೋತಿ ತತ್ತದಖಿಲಂ ಶಂಭೋ ತವಾರಾಧನಂ. ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಯದ್ಯತ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಕರೋಮಿ ತತ್ತದಖಿಲಂ, ಎವ್ರಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಐ ಡೂ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ. ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ಎ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್, ಯು ಸಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ದ ಪೋರ್ಷನ್ಸ್, ಯು ಟೀಚ್ ದ ಪೋರ್ಷನ್ಸ್, ಯು ಮೀಟ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಎವ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಶಂಭೋ ತವಾರಾಧನಂ. We walk from our chamber to the class. We walk from the class to the lunch hall. That is pradakshina vidhi. That is pradakshina vidhi. Whatever I speak is your stotra. Aksharanam akharosmi is told in the Bhagavad Gita. Every akshara what I speak, it refers to the Lord. It refers to the Lord. So that is what is said. And here Prahallada does every second he starts doing that. And he starts eating, and he said, this food and this water only quenches the thirst and quenches the hunger of this particular body. But what quenches the thirst and the hunger of the soul is the Bhagavan Nama. Keshava Madhava Govindeti Krishnananda Sadanandeti Bruhi Mukundeti Rasane Bruhi Mukundeti Sadashiva Brahmendra. In his Kirtana, he beautifully says, so Prahallada comes 5 years of age and Aksharabhyasa is done to him. When he does Aksharabhyasa, Hiranyakashipu keeps rice there and asks Prahallada to write. Before that, as soon as he takes over power of the Swarga and other things, Hiranyakashipu would have said, change all photos to my photos and every day people should chant my name with pranava. Hiranyakashipave Namaha is what is the mantra everywhere. And here when Prahallada is doing Aksharabhyasa, first he will write Hakara on that rice. Hakara. Hiranyakashipu will actually, he will raise his mustache. My son has not been taught. He has learnt it from Garbhashriman. He thought he will put one E next to that. Next to Hakara, he thought he will put one E. He did not put that. He put it as Haraye Namaha. Haraye Namaha, he wrote. Because even before going to school, Narada had taught him who was Hari and who is Hiranyakashipu. When Haraye Namaha was written, he calls Shukracharya's sons Shanda Amarka. And he sends them to the Asura Patashala. He tells Shanda Amarka, poor thing, he doesn't understand. Teach him everything and come. And he is taught. Prahallada is taught. June, July, the school starts. August. September, October, Dasara holidays, he is brought back. And Hiranyakashipu says, come, come, my son, you have learned the first trimester, have you learned? And he makes him sit on the lap. And Hiranyakashipu asks him, oh, my son, please tell me, sadhu, one particular portion which you have liked a lot. Sadhu, what have you liked? You tell. Then this guy was sitting on the... ಸಾಧು ಪೃಷ್ಟಂ ತ್ವಯ ರಾಜ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಸಾಧುವಾದ ವಿಷಯ, ದ ಸಾಧು ವಿಷಯ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಹಿ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಡೌನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿರಣ್ಯಕಶಿಪು. ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್, ಐ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಎ ಸಾಧು ವಿಷಯ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಎ ಅಸಾಧುಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್. ಶ್ರೀಮದ್ ಭಾಗವತ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಟೂ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್. ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಸ್ಕಂದ ಟಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಧ್ರುವ ಚರಿತ್ರ, ವೇರ್ his boy does penance to sit on the lap, to sit on the lap of his father. Here one person gets down from the lap of his father and he says, Appa, you asked what is sadhu and what I have learnt. Tat sadhu manye asura vargya dehinam. Tat sadhu manye asura vargya dehinam. Hey asura varya, what is sadhu? I will tell you. This family, the samsara, is an anthakupa. It is a well without water. Hitvatmapatam griham andhakupam. Hitvatmapatam griham andhakupam. So where you need to go? Vanam gato yad harimashrayeta. Vanam gataha yad harimashrayeta. To get over this particular hitvatmapatam, this andhakupa, I will tell you one thing, O Father. Why I say that this samsara is a well without water? When there is water, a lot of people will come to take, pull out water from there. But when water is dried up in the well, not one person will come towards that. Today, if we have comforts to give it to others, people converge towards us. But when we do not have that comfort to give it to others, the same people who had taken the favors from us, tomorrow they are not going to look at us. This is very, very important. பொருள் கை உண்டாய் ஷல்லக்கானில் போற்றி என்று ஏற்றி எழுவர் இருள் கொள் தும்பம் துத்தவரே என்னே என்பாரும் இல்லை. ஆழ்வார் சேஸ் பொருள் கை உண்டாய் ஷல்லக்கானில் இஃப் யூ ஆர் ஹேவிங் மணி இன் யுவர் ஹேண்ட் அண்ட் இஃப் யூ ஸ்பெண்ட் போற்றி என் ஏற்றி எழுவர் தே கால் யூ இந்திரா தே கால் யூ சந்திரா இருள் கொள் தும்பம் துத்தவரே என்னே என்பாரும் இல்லை இஃப் யூ ஆர் டுமாரோ இஃப் தட் கம்ஃபர்ட்ஸ் கோ அவே ஃப்ரம் யூ அண்ட் யூ ஆர் இன் டார்க்னஸ் என்னே என்பாரும் இல்லை. Nobody will even come and tell, oh poor soul, I will help you. So this is what is human relationship. So trust in the Lord. Trust in the Lord and He is going to bless you. Once we trust the Lord, belief and trust are two different things, my dear friends. Belief and trust are two different things. We can believe so many things. A lot of people say, I have got a lot of belief in God. I have got a lot of belief in God, they say. Next door lady does not have any belief, but they would have bought one BMW. I might be having only a 800 car, Maruti 800. She does not have belief in God. She got BMW. So why should I believe in God? That belief will change. But faith is unshakable. Belief plus understanding is equal to faith. This is the formula. We should understand, and then that gives faith. So when we have this faith, at that particular point of time, nobody can shake. The God will protect. This is what Dasa says. When we have faith on Lord, nobody can shake us.
ரக்ஷதி ரக்ஷகை கிமல்யை இதி நிச்சிததி ஸ்ரயாமி நித்யம் ரிகரே 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 நம்பி கெட்டவர் இல்லவோ. நம்பி கெட்டவர் அம்புஜே நாகபன. ಅಖಿಲ ಲೋಕೆ
the Lord is the only water level for us, and then we need nambi kettavarillavo rangayya ninna nambade kettare kedali, he says. So the faith in the Lord is basically the foundation where we stand. So he sends Prahlada back to Shandamarka, and he says mostly he has actually spent time with Vishnu Bhaktas, change his bench, change his sangha. At that particular point of time, Shanda Amarka teach him dharma, artha, kama, and not moksha. And in the summer holidays, he comes back. At that particular point of time, Hiranyakashipu asks Prahlada, last time I asked you, what is sadhu vishaya? This time, out of the teacher, out of what the teachers have taught you, what is the best you have learnt? Prahlada says, oh father, last time I had told you that ಗೃಹಮಂಧಕೂಪಂ ವನಂ ಗತೋ ಯದ್ಧರಿಮಾಶ್ರಯೇತ, ಟು ಗೋ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಪ್ರೇ ಟು ದ ಲಾರ್ಡ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಒನ್ ಪಾತ್, ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 9 ಪಾತ್ಸ್ ಟು ಗೋ, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನವವಿಧ ಭಕ್ತಿ. ಶ್ರವಣಂ ಕೀರ್ತನಂ ವಿಷ್ಣೋ ಸ್ಮರಣಂ ಪಾದಸೇವನಂ ಅರ್ಚನಂ ವಂದನಂ ದಾಸ್ಯಂ ಸಖ್ಯಂ ಆತ್ಮನಿವೇದನಂ ಇತಿ ಪುಂಸಾರ್ಪಿತ ವಿಷ್ಣೋ ಭಕ್ತಿಶ್ಚೇ ನವಲಕ್ಷಣ. ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 9 ವೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಭಕ್ತಿ. ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್, Hiranyakashipu says, I think if this guy is alive, he is going to be a danger to me. He plans to kill him. He tries to kill him with the Trishula. At the edge of Trishula, Prahlada sees that Narayana is there. He prostrates. He brings an elephant and then makes him makes the elephant try to trample. The elephant brings the feet near Prahlada but does not trample, because Prahlada communicates to the elephant, my lord saved an elephant, and are you going to kill me? Because the same lord is there inside you. The same lord is there inside you. Karirajana salahi anjabedendu aadarisidavanu yaro, that is what karirajana salahi anjabedendu aadarisidavaru yaro. ಗರುಡಾಗಮನ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ. ಇನ್ನು ನಂಬಿಕೆಟ್ಟವರೆಲ್ಲ. ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಪುಟ್ಸ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಫೈರ್. ಹರಿಭಕ್ತಿ ಸುಬೋದಯ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲಿ ಸೇಸ್, ವೆನ್ ಸಂಸಾರ ಅಗ್ನಿ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬರ್ನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗೈ, ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತ ಅಗ್ನಿ ಡು? ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಕಾಲ್ಸ್ ಕಯಾದು, ಹಿ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಪಾಯ್ಸನ್, ಕಾರ್ಕೋಟಕ ಪಾಯ್ಸನ್. ಕಾರ್ಕೋಟಕ ನಾಗಾ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್, ಸರ್ಪ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ, ಈವನ್ ದ ಬ್ರೆತ್ ಕಿಲ್ಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್. ದೇರ್ ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್, ಕಯಾದು ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ 1:1 ಅಂಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ. ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಕಯಾದು ಇಸ್ ಎ ಪತಿವ್ರತ, ಆನ್ ಅದರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಪುತ್ರವಾತ್ಸಲ್ಯ. ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಸೇಸ್, ಅಮ್ಮ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ, ಮದರ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ. ಅನುಕೂಲೆ ಹರೌಪತ್ಯಂ ವಿಷಸ್ಯಾನ್ ಮಮ ಸುವ್ರತ, ಅನುಕೂಲೆ ಜಗನ್ನಾಥೇ ವಿಷಂಪತ್ಯಂ ಭವೇನ್ ಮಮ. ವೆನ್ ಹರಿ ಇಸ್ ಅನುಕೂಲ, ದ ವಿಷ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಪಥ್ಯ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗಿವ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಮೀ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್. ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಹಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸಸ್ 1:1 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್. ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅತಿದುಷ್ಟ ಹಿರಣ್ಯಕಶಪ, ಹಿರಣ್ಯಕಶಪು ಇಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ಲಿ ವರೀಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಶಂಡಾಮರ್ಕ, ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಸೇ, ಸೆಂಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಟು ಗುರುಕುಲ ಅಗೇನ್, ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿತ್ ವರುಣಪಾಶ, ವಿಲ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿತ್ ವರುಣಪಾಶ. ಫಾದರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ಆನ್ ಸಬ್ಯಾಟಿಕಲ್ ಲೀವ್, ಶುಕ್ರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ಆನ್ ಸಬ್ಯಾಟಿಕಲ್ ಲೀವ್, ಲೆಟ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೀಚ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ. ದೆನ್ ದ ಟೈ ಹಿಮ್ ವಿತ್ ವರುಣಪಾಶ. ಟೀಚರ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ 24/7. ದ ಅಸುರಪುತ್ರಾಸ್ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದ ಪ್ಲೇ ಗೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಟೀಚರ್. ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಅಸುರಕುಲ ಆಸ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹರಿಭಕ್ತಿ. ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್, ದುರ್ಲಭಂ ಮಾನುಷಂ ಜನ್ಮ ತದಪಿ ಅರ್ಥದಂ ಅಧ್ರುವಂ. ದಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಇಸ್ ದುರ್ಲಭ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಷಣಿಕ. ಅರ್ಥದಂ ಅಧ್ರುವಂ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಬಬಲ್. ಮಳೆಯಲ್ ಎಳುಂದ ಮುಕ್ಕುಳ್ ಪೋಲ್ ವಯ್ಯಂ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಬಬಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ರೈನ್, ಹೌ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್, ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಹೌ ದ ಲೈಟ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ. ಇನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ಎ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ. ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್? ಟೆಲ್ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನಾಮ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ದ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನಾಮ, ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಶಾರ್ಟ್, ಹಿ ಟೆಲ್ಸ್ ದ ಅಸುರಪುತ್ರ, ಕೌಮಾರಂ ಆಚರೇತ್ ಪ್ರಾಜ್ಞಃ ಪುಣ್ಯಾಂ ಭಾಗವತಾನಿ ವಾ ದುರ್ಲಭಂ ಮಾನುಷಂ ಜನ್ಮ. ಕೌಮಾರಂ ಆಚರೇತ್ ಪ್ರಾಜ್ಞಃ, ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ 5, ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ 8, ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್. ದಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಇನ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಚರಿತ್ರೆ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೃಂದಾವನ, ದ ಡೆಫಿನಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೃಂದಾವನ. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಟೀಚಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಹಿರಣ್ಯಕೇಶವ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಒನ್ ಟು ಸೇ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನಾಮ. ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಫ್ರೆಟರ್ನಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನಾಮ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಹಿ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಟು ಹಿಸ್ ಓನ್ ಸಭಾಂಗಣ, ಟು ಹಿಸ್ ಓನ್ ಪ್ಯಾಲೆಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಶೋಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್. ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಹರಿ? ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೀ? ಈಸ್ ಹೀ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್? ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಸೇಸ್, ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯೂ, ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮೀ, ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎವ್ರಿವೇರ್. ಈಸ್ ಹೀ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್? ತೂಣಿಲುಮ್ ಇರುಪ್ಪಾನ್, ತುರುಂಬಿಲುಮ್ ಇರುಪ್ಪಾನ್, ದುರಿತತ್ತೈ ಪರಿಹರಿಪ್ಪಾನ್ ನಾರಾಯಣನ್. ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್, ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಈವನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬ್ಲೇಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ರಾಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದುರಿತತ್ತೈ ಪರಿಹರಿಪ್ಪಾನ್ ನಾರಾಯಣನ್, ಹೀ ರಿಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಅಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್. At that particular point of time, Hiranyakashipu says, Sthambe nadrishyate, Sthambe nadrishyate, I am not seeing him in this sthamba, Sthambe nadrishyate. Prahallada says, Sthambe nadrishyate, Sthambe nadrishyate. The same word, positive perception, negative perception, this is called cognitive dissonance. Sthambe nadrishyate, Sthambe nadrishyate. At that particular point of time, there is a positive charge, there is a negative charge. Atharvana Veda says, when there is a positive pole and negative pole, and when there is a short circuit, there is an explosion. And that particular explosion is what is defined as electric explosion. Where is electricity formed? In Narasimha Avatara, Atharvana Veda says, in the Narasimha Avatara there was. And this particular explosion in Srimad Bhagavata, it just gives it in one word, Ninada Atibhishanaha. Ninada Atibhishanaha. And the great sages of the Oyor, who heard this, Vijayendra Tirtha, who heard this particular explosion, how the explosion was, Hiranyakashipu says, Prahallada Stambe Nadrishyate. If your Hari is there in this pillar, I am going to chop off your head with my sword. He goes to his throne, gets the sword in one hand, and he does a Mushti Prahara with the other hand onto that pillar, and there was a vibration. There was an explosion, and that particular explosion, how it was, is what is told in Sriman Narayanam. Stambe ghattayato Hiranyakashipo karnau samajrambatanna gurna jagadanda kundakuharo ghorastava bhutravaha bhutravaha bhutravaha. There was an earthquake. Shutva yam khila daitya raja hrudaye purvam kadapi ashrutam kampakaschana sampapata chikito api ambo jabut vishthara ninadoti bhishanaha ninadoti bhishanaha ati bhishanaha ninadoti bhishanaha chapa 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 chapota vispatita dhaga 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 dhagota vispatita sputa 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 dhata vispatita hara 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 ha 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 bhikara 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 bhishana bhishana iti attahasa spuradbhutah bhukhandam varanandam paravara viratam dampadamporudampam dim 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 didimbam dahamapi vihamaihi jampa jampaischa jampaihi തുല്യാസ്തുല്യാസ്തുല്യാഹ ധുമധുമധുമകൈഹ കുങ്കുമാങ്കൈ കുമാങ്കൈഹ യതത്തേ പൂർണയുക്തം ആഹാരാഹാരാഹ പതുമാം നരസിംഹ ഭൂഭൃദ്ഭൂഭൃദ്ഭുജംഗം പ്രളയകരവരം പ്രജ്വലജ്വാലമാലം ഖർജർജം ഖർജദുർജം ഖഖചകചകചിത് ഖർജദുർജർജയന്തം ഭൂഭാഗം ഭോഗഭാഗം ഗഗഗഗഗഗനം ഗർത്തമുദ്ധ്യൂർധ്വഗണ്ഡം സ്വച്ഛം പുച്ഛം സ്വജഗച്ഛം സ്വജനജനനുതം പാതുമാം നരസിംഹ നാസാഗ്രം പീനഗണ്ഡം പരബലമഥനം ബദ്ധകേയൂരഹാരം രൗദ്രംദം ശ്രാകരാളം അമിതഗുണഗണം കോട്ടിസൂര്യാഗ്നിനേത്രം ഗാംഭീര്യം പിംഗളാക്ഷം ഭ്രുകുടവിമുഖം ഷോഡശാർദ്ധാർദ്ധബാഹും വന്ദേ ഭീമാട്ടഹാസം ത്രിഭുവനവിജയഃ പാതുമാം നരസിംഹ ജം 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 ജകാരം ഝഷ ഝഷ ഝഷിതം ജാനുദേശം ചകാരം ഹും 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 ഉകാരം ഹരിതകഹസ എന്തി വ്യംബകാരം വമ്പം വമ്പം വകാരം വദന ദളിതതം വാമപക്ഷ്മം സുമക്ഷ്മം ലം 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 ലകാരം ലഘുവന വിജയഃ പാതു മാം നരസിംഹ സത്യം വിധാതും നിജവൃത്യഭാഷിതം വ്യാപ്തിം ച ഭൂതേഷു അഖിലേഷു ചാത്മനഃ അദൃശ്യത അത്യദ്ഭുതരൂപമുദ്വഹൻ സ്തംഭേ സഭായാം ന മൃഗം ന മാനുഷം സസത്വമേനം പരിതോപി പശ്യം സ്തംഭസ്യ മധ്യാത് അനുർജിഹാനം നായം മൃഗോ നാപി നരോ വിചിത്രം അഹോ കിമേതന്നരസിംഹരൂപം മീമാംസമാനസ്ത സമുസ്ഥിതോഗ്രതോ നൃസിംഹരൂപം തദലം ഭയാനകം പ്രതപ്തജാമീകര ചണ്ഡലോചനം സ്ഫുരത്സദാ കേസര ജംബിതാനനം കരാളദംശം ഖരവാള ചഞ്ചര ക്ഷുരാന്ത ജിഹ്മം ഭ്രുഖുടീമുഖോൽബനം സബ്ധ്വാർദ്ധകണ്ഡ്രം ഗിരികന്ധരാദ്ഭുതം വ്യാപ്താത്തഹാസം ഹനുഭേദബീജണം തപ്തകാഞ്ചന സുവർണലോചന ഭയാനകം തിതികുലാന്തകം ഉന്നതം കരളദന്തശോഭനം അനുകമ്പമാനവൃതാംബരം ചഞ്ചലാദിക കഠോരദംബന വിദംബനം രസന ജജ്വലം ശങ്കരാദി അനുഗീയമാന നരസിംഹരൂപമനുചിന്തയേ വൃത്തോത്പുല്ല വിശാലാക്ഷം വിവക്ഷക്ഷയദീക്ഷിതം നിനാദത്തത്ര വിഷ്ടാണ്ഡം വിഷ്ണും ഉഖ്രം നമാമ്യഹം സർവോപിയം സമാശ്രിത്യ സകലം ഭദ്രമശ്നുതേ ശ്രിയാ ച ഭദ്രയാ ജുഷ്ടഃ യസ്തം ഭദ്രം നമാമ്യഹം ശ്രുതീനാമുത്തരം ഭാഗം വേഗവത്യാശ്ച ദക്ഷിണം ಕಾಮಾದ್ ಅಧಿವ ಸಂಜೀಯ ಕಶ್ಚಿದ್ ಅದ್ಭುತ ಕೇಸರಿ ತಪನ ಇಂದು ಅಗ್ನಿ ನಯನಃ ತಾಪಾನುಪಚಿನೋತುನಃ ತಾಪನೀಯ ರಹಸ್ಯಾನಾಂ ಸರಕ್ಕಾಮಾಸಿಕಾ ಹರಿಃ ಆಕಂಠಮಾದಿ ಪುರುಷಂ ಕಂಠೀರಂ ವರಿಕುಂಠಿತಾರಾತಿಂ ವೇಗೋಪಕಂಠ ಸಂಗಾತ್ ವಿಮುಕ್ತ ವೈಕುಂಠ ಬಹುಮತಿ ಮುಪಾಸೆ ಬಂಧುಮಖಿಲಸ್ಯ ಸಂತೋಃ ಬಂಧುರ ಪರ್ಯಂಕ ಬಂಧನಮಿಲಯ್ಯಂ ವಿಷಮ ವಿಲೋಚನ ಮೀಡೆ ವೇಗವತೀ ಪುಳಿನ ಕೇಳಿ ನರಸಿಂಹಂ ಸಟಾಪಟಲ ಭೀಷಣೆ ಸರ್ವಸಾಟ್ಟಹಾಸೋದ್ಭಟೆ ಸ್ಫುರತ್ಕೃತಿ ಪರಿಸ್ಫುರತ ಪುಗುಡಿಕೇಪಿ ವಕ್ತೇ ಕೃತೆ ಕೃಪಾ ಕಪಟಕೇಸರಿನ್ ಧನುಜದಿಂಬದಸ್ತಸ್ತನ ಸರೋಜ ಸದೃಶಾದೃಶ ವ್ಯತಿವಿಜ್ಜತೆ ವ್ಯಚ್ಚತೆ ತ್ವಯಿ ರಕ್ಷತಿ ರಕ್ಷಕೈಕ್ಯಮನ್ಯೈ ತ್ವಯಿ ಚಾ ರಕ್ಷತಿ ರಕ್ಷಕೈಕ್ಯಮನ್ಯೈ ಇತಿ ನಿಶ್ಚತಿ ಇತಿ ಶ್ರಯಾಮಿ ನಿತ್ಯಂ ಗೃಹರೇ ವೇಗವತೀ ತಟಾಶ್ರಯತ್ವಾಂ ಅಳಂದಿಟ್ಟ ತೂಣೈ ಅವಂದಟ್ಟ ಅಂಗೇ ವಳರ್ಂದಿಟ್ಟು ವಳುಹಿರ್ಶಿಂಗ ಉರುವಾಯ್ ಉಳಂದೊಟ್ಟಿರಣಿಯನ್ ಉಣ್ಮಾರ್ ಬಹಳಂ ಪೀಳಂದಿಟ್ಟ ಕೈಹಳಾಯ್ ಚಪ್ಪಾಣಿ ಭೇಮಲೆಯುಂಡಾನೇ ಚಪ್ಪಾಣಿ ಮಾರಿಮಳೆ ಮುಳೆಂಜು ಮನ್ನಿಕ್ಕಿಡಂದು ರಂಗಂ ಸೀರ್ಯ ಸಿಂಗಂ ಅರಿವುತ್ತೀ ವೆಳುತ್ತು ವೇರಿಮಯರ್ ಪೊಂಗ ಎಪ್ಪಾಡು ಪೇಂದುದರಿ ಮೂರಿನಿಮಿರ್ಂದು ಮುಳಂಗಿ ಪುರಪ್ಪಟ್ಟು ಪೋದರುಮಾ ಪೋಲೆ ನೀ ಪೂವೈ ಪೂವಣ್ಣ ಉನ್ಕೋಯಲ್ ನಿನ್ನಿಂಗನೇ ಪೋಂದರುಳಿ ಕೋಪ್ಪುಡಿಯ ಸೀರ್ಯ ಸಿಂಗಾಸನತ್ತಿರಂದು ಯಾಂ ಬಂದ ಕಾರ್ಯಂ ಆರಾಯಿಂದರುಳೇಲೋರೆಂಬಾವಾಯ್ ಆಡಿ ಆಡಿ ಅಹಂಕರೈಂದು ಇಶೈಪ್ಪಾಡಿಪ್ಪಾಡಿ ಕಣ್ಣೀರ್ ಮಲ್ಹಿ ನಾಡಿ ನಾಡಿ ನರಸಿಂಗಾಯನ್ನುಂಬಾಡಿ ವಾಡುಂ ಇವ್ವಾಳ್ನುದಲೆ ಪರ್ಯಾದಾಕ್ಷೆಯನ್ನು ಫಿರಪ್ಪರುತ್ತಾಂ ಅರಕ್ಕೊಂಡಾನ್ ಅರಿಯಾಹಿ ಇರಣಿಯನೈ ಆಹಂ ಕೊಂಡಾನ್ ಇನ್ನ ಪೆರಿಯಾದಾಟ್ಪಟ್ಟಕ್ಕಾಲ್ ಪೆರಾದ ಪಯನ್ ಪೆರುಮಾರು ವಳಿವಾಳ್ವಾಯು ವರಣಮನೆಯೇ ವಾಟ್ಟಾತ್ತಾನ್ ಕಾಟ್ಟಿನನೇ ಉತ್ಸರ್ಪತ್ ಬಲಿಭಂಗ ಭೀಷಣ ಹನು ಹೃಸ್ವಸ್ತವೀಯ ಸ್ವರಗ್ರೀವಂಬಿ ವರದೋಕ್ಷದೋದ್ಗದನಕ ಕ್ರೂರಾಂಚು ದೂರೋಲ್ಪಣಂ ವ್ಯೋಮೋಲ್ಲಂಗಿ ಘನಾ ಘನೋಪಮ ಘನ ಪ್ರಜ್ವಾಲ ನಿರ್ಧಾವಿತ ಸ್ಪರ್ಧಾಲು ಪ್ರಖರಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಭಗವಂತನ್ ನಾರಸಿಂಹಂ ವಪುಃ ಚಪಚ್ಚಪಚ್ಚಪಚ್ಚಪಚ್ಚಪಾಡ ವಿಸ್ಫಾಟಿತ ಧಗ 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 ಧಗದಗಾದ ವಿಸ್ಫಾಟಿತ ಸ್ಫುಟ 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 ಸ್ಫುಟದ ದಾತ ವಿಸ್ಫಾಟಿತ ಹರ 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 ಭೀಕರ 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 ಭೀಷಣ 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 ಇತಿ ಅಟ್ಟಹಾಸ ಸ್ಫುರದ್ಭೂತ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಟಿಲ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೈ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿರಣ್ಯಕಶಿಪು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೀ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಎ ಸ್ಲೈಟ್ ಇಂಕಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಹೆಡ್ ದ ಸಟಾ ಪಟಲ ದೇ ವರ್ ಶೈನಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ರೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸನ್ಸ್ ದ ಸನ್ಸ್ ತೇಜಸ್ ದ ಶೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸನ್ ದ ಶೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೂನ್ ದೇ ವರ್ ಆಲ್ ಡಿಮ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಶೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಟಾ ಪಟಲ The hairs were flying because of the breeze which was being created because of the Garjana. The chariots which were going on the sky of the Kinnaras, Kimpurushas, they were being pulled down with one statement of Narasimha. I had placed you in positions. I had given you a position. I had taken an interview of yours. And once I gave you a position, you are giving trouble to my bhaktas. It was being pulled down. Below the satapatala, the vishala lalata, in that lalata, urdhva pundra, and below the lalata, below the forehead, two eyes which were dazzling as molten gold. And from the two eyes, one drop of blood was flowing down. You have troubled my bhakta, and I am not going to spare you. And below those two eyes, there were two nostril openings and the breath which was coming out of the nostril opening was causing a lot of damage around and below that two nostril openings there was an opening like a cave out of which there the tongue was coming out like a sword and under that the neck the garjana which was coming out the sound which was coming out was breaking all the hills into pieces the sea was shifting 2 feet backwards the roar did not go to the satyaloka the roar did not go to the vibhavari loka the roar went up to satyaloka and in the satyaloka it actually made brahma's lotus fall and here the lord showed hey brahma If you do not think before giving the boons, you see what happens. And Brahma saw this ferocious form of Narasimha, and below his neck there was the Vishala Vakshasthala. Lakshmi dances in the Vakshasthala. On the two sides of the Vakshasthala, on the large chest. Why does God have the large chest? Because any bhakta can be accommodated in his heart. On the two sides of the large chest, there are millions and millions and millions of hands. Each hand has got five fingers. In each finger, there are nails which has got the power of 1 lakh crore Vajrayudha. 1 lakh crore Vajrayudha, it has got the power. And there the Lord says, all these Ayudhas which was there in the past, they had a certain ego, saying that because of me, the Lord kills the demons, the Lord kills the Asuras. But in this particular avatara, I am going to not take any of my Ayudhas. Sarva Praharanayudha, he takes only the nails as his Ayudha. And the nails were used to kill Hiranyakashipu and then remove his intestine.
Mahasuragrihastuna Pitamahi Abhut.
Sthuna Pitamahi Abhut. Pratyadishta Puratana Praharana Gramaha Kshanam Panijaihi. Panijaihi is nails. And with those nails he kills Hiranyakashipu. The Lord of all comes as Virupaksha. In one eye he has got the anger, in the other eye he has got the daya. The anger on Hiranyakashipu, Urdhvaretam Virupaksham Vishwarupaya Vai Namaha, is what Purusha Sukta says. One eye anger on Hiranyakashipu, on one eye blesses Prahallada, takes Hiranyakashipu on his lap because it was neither down nor on top. And then during the Sandhya Kala, at 6 o'clock in the evening, neither inside the house nor outside the house, at the threshold of the house, he kills Hiranyakashipu and then goes and sits on the asana which Hiranyakashipu was sitting. Hiranyakashipu was sitting on an asana. At that point of time, it was called asana because he was doing a lot of amangalas on those asana. Once Narasimha sat on this asana, it became Simhasana. And it is like doing the Punyaha Vachana when we move into a house, because Prahallada would sit on that Simhasana. And then he makes Prahallada sit on his lap. With the same hands which he killed Hiranyakashipu, he pats Prahallada on the head. And the same nails which were like a lakh crore Vajrayudha, the same nails were like the lotus petals. And like the lotus petal, the hand was like a lotus. Chinchulakshmi comes and then sits next to Narasimha, and Prahallada does his Sharanagati in 55 shlokas. God did not see any formality. He did not say that the head of the house did not call me. He did not say that this boy called me without an invitation. He did not say that he did not come to Vaikuntha to call me. Without a formality, Prahallada said, I trust and believe that the God will not allow you to chop off my head. Bhaktasya dana vashishoho paripalanaya trailokyametadakhilam narasimhagarbham. It says trailokyametadakhilam narasimhagarbham. From one pillar he came. At that point of time, my dear friends, there was no mobile phone. When we go and meet today in a platform, we say that the train is coming to the fourth platform. I'm standing at the fourth platform. But at that point of time, there was no mobile phone. Prahallada could not say that Hiranyakashipu is banging this particular pillar. So what Narasimha did was he came and established himself. He came and occupied every pillar in Hiranyakashipu's palace. Trailokyametadakhilam Narasimha Garbham Bhaktasya Danavashishoho Paripalanaya. In so many pillars he was, whichever pillar he hits, let me come out of that. One Narasimha came out that day, but today many Narasimhas are there in many pillars. This body is a pillar. Singapiran Avanimman Serum Tirukkoyil Kandi Ralvar says that Narasimha is antarvyapti inside all of us. Why does he not come out? There might be many Hiranyakashipus, my dear friends, but there should be one Prahallada for him to come like how he came for Prahallada. So if we can develop the traits, the characteristics and the gunas of Prahallada, at that particular point of time, Narasimha will manifest himself in our very heart, and every day in the evening he will be with us, and we can always be in the same environment, in the same space, on the same chair, on the same bed, on the same platform, along with Narasimha. So let us carry him in our heart. This heart is the uyale. This heart is the cradle. The heart filled with bhakti. We should sing the lullaby to him. And we end this discourse with the lullaby to the Dashavataras. We sing the lullaby.
నీలఘన లీల జోజో కరుణాలబాల శ్రీ కృష్ణ జోజో లీలావతార జోజో పరమాత్మ బాలగోపాల జోజో నీలఘన లీల జోజో పరమాత్మ బాల శ్రీ కృష్ణ జోజో లీలావతార జోజో పరమాత్మ బాల గోపాల జోజో ఇందుధర మిత్ర జోజో పరమాత్మ ఇందు రవి నేత్ర జోజో ఇందు కుల రత్న జోజో పరమాత్మ ఇందిరా రమణ జోజో ఆశ్చర్య జనకవాగి ನಿರ್ಮಿಸಿದ ಪಚ್ಚಯ ತೊಟ್ಟಿಲಲ್ಲಿ ಅಚ್ಯುತಾನಂತ ನಿರಲು ತೂಗಿದರು ಮತ್ಸ್ಯಾವತಾರ ಹರಿಯೇ ಧರ್ಮ ಸಂಸ್ಥಾಪನೆಂದು ನಿರವಧಿಕ ನಿರ್ಮಲ ಚರಿತನೆಂದು ಕರ್ಮ ಕರ್ಮಗಳ ತಿಳಿದು ತೂಗಿದರು ಕೂರ್ಮಾವತಾರ ಹರಿಯೇ ಸರಸಿಜಾಕ್ಷಿಯರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಜನವಶ್ಯಕರ ದಿವ್ಯ ರೂಪನಂದು ಪರಮಹರ್ಷದಿ ಪಾಡುತ್ತ ತೂಗಿದರು ವರಹಾವತಾರ ಹರಿಯೇ ಕರಕುಂಭಗಳು ಪೋಲವೆ ಚದ ಮೆಲ್ಹಾರ ಪದಕಗಳು ಹೊಳೆಯಲು ಪರವರ್ಣಿನಿಯರು ಕೂಡಿ ತೂಗಿದರು ನರಸಿಂಹರೂಪ ಹರಿಯೇ ಭಾಮಮಣಿಯರೆಲ್ಲ ಜಗದೊಳಗೆ ಸೋಮನಿವನೆಂದು ಹೊಗಳಿ ನೇಮದಿಂದಲಿ ಪಾಡುತ್ತ ತೂಗಿದರು ವಮನ ರೂಪ ಹರಿಯೇ ಸಾಮಜ ವರದನೆಂದು ಅಖಿಲ ಪ್ರಭು ರಾಮಾವತಾರನೆಂದು ಪ್ರೇಮದಿಂದಲಿ ಪಾಡುತ್ತ ತೂಗಿದರು ಭಾರ್ಗವ ರೂಪ ಹರಿಯೇ ಕಾಮಿನಿಯ ಕಾಮನೆಂದು ಸುರ ಸಾರ್ವಭೌಮ ಗುಣಧಾಮನೆಂದು ವಾಮನೇತ್ರಿಯರು ಪಾಡಿ ತೂಗಿದರು ರಾಮಾವತಾರ ಹರಿಯೇ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿಯ ಕರ್ತನೆಂದು ಜಗದೊಳಗೆ ದುಷ್ಟ ಸಂ ಅಂತರಹಿತನೆಂದು ತೂಗಿದರು ಕೃಷ್ಣಾವತಾರ ಹರಿಯೇ. ವೃದ್ಧನಾರಿಯರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಜಗದೊಳ್ ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧ ನಿವನೆಂದು ಹೊಗಳಿ ಪದ್ಧಾನುರಾಗದಿಂದ ತೂಗಿದರು ಬೌದ್ಧಾವತಾರ ಹರಿಯೇ. ಕ್ಷಣ ಕ್ಷಣದಾರದಿಂದ ರಂಜಿಸುವ ಮಲಯ ಜಾಲೆ ಪದೆಂದು ಕುಸುಮ ಗಂಧಿಯರು ಗೂಡಿ ತೂಗಿದರು ಕಲ್ಕ್ಯಾವತಾರ ಹರಿಯೇ. ತುಂಗಭವ ಭಂಗ ಜೋ ಜೋ ಶ್ರೀಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮಂಗಳಾಪಾಂಗ ಜೋ ಜೋ ರಂಗ ಶ್ರೀಪಾಂಗ ಜೋ ಜೋ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ರಂಗ ವಿಠಲನೆ ಜೋ ಜೋ ತುಂಗಭವ ಭಂಗ ಜೋ ಜೋ ಶ್ರೀಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮಂಗಳಾಪಾಂಗ ಜೋ ಜೋ ರಂಗ ಶ್ರೀಪಾಂಗ ಜೋ ಜೋ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ರಂಗ ವಿಠಲನೆ ಜೋ ಜೋ.
With this, the Lord rests inside all of us as Narasimha, as Antaryapti, and Trivikrama as Bahiryapti. This Sangeeta Seva Upanyasa has been very importantly brought out by all the Acharyas who have brought Srimad Bhagavata. We have to place our gratitude to the Lord who manifested himself on this earth, who incarnated as various forms, and he came onto this earth as Narasimha, Vedavyasa, Parikshit, Shukabrahmarshi, Suta Puranika, Sanakadis, and all the Acharyas up to Asmadacharya, who have brought this nectarine flow up to all of us. Very importantly, the music of today, the credit fully goes to Vidwan Jogappa and Vidwan Keshav. Very importantly, they have really given the music for the day. And this event, today and day after tomorrow, Yatha Shakti, Yatha Mati, Yatha Avakasha, we will have Krishna Leela day after tomorrow. Because Krishna Leela, Dashamaskanda has got 90 chapters. And in 1 hour, 45 minutes, it's like Narasimha sitting in the pillar. Okay, so whatever God has given us time, that we will do the Satvini Yoga day after tomorrow. Humble pranams to Dr. Nagaratna Ji, who has been the source of inspiration for this particular event. Because this particular stone did not move from the past 1 year. From January, this stone is being inspired by Dr. Nagaratna Ji. When are we going to listen to Srimad Bhagavata? And it is happening in December. So the fault is this soul's, and all credit to Guruji for having, and all of you today have shown your Narasimha inside you. Only because of showing your Narasimha inside you, four words could come out of this instrument. So, pranams to all of you. And Mangalam Kosalendraya Mahaniya Gunabdhaye Chakravarti Tanujaya Sarvabhaumaya Mangalavaga Sarvabhaumaya Mangalavaga Sarvabhaumaya Mangalavaga ಗೋವಿಂದ ನಾಮ ಸಂಕೀರ್ತನಂ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಗೋ